Hey everyone, it's Jen at Ink Paper Rubber. Just wanted to pop in for a short little video before I head home for the day. Got some goodies in I wanted to share with you. First of all, for those of you that have been loving the Distress Oxides, we had so much fun playing with them in class on Sunday. I did get in the Vintage Photo, a really great brown, and I will have more colors coming next week. So if you need to add to your collection, be sure and watch for that. We also got some of the new Tim Holtz Christmas dies in. I have very limited quantities of these. Most of them went to pre-orders, especially on the seasonal Tim Holtz dies. It's always good to pre-order those. But I do have a few extras, so I just wanted to share those with you. First up is this Branched Birch Thinlets die, and this one is unique because this one does not actually cut out the outside frame. It only cuts those inside pieces out. So you can cut that into the front of your project. You can either kind of link them together and make a whole birch forest if you want to. We also got the first two of four new really pretty Thinlets snowflake dies. These are so detailed. They're so gorgeous. They are called Flurry. This is Flurry number one. And a little bit different style. This one is Flurry number two. We also got in the Tree Light die. I am so excited about this one. I cannot wait to play with it. Basically, this lets you create some really cool luminaries. What you get are you get two different size dies to make basically these pyramids. And then there are three separate dies for each side that cut the pattern. So you can have a different pattern on each side. You can use the same pattern throughout. If you look closely, those are not actually attached in there, so you can choose which of the patterns you want, and you get all three patterns in both sizes. Few other things that we got in, if you're getting started on your holiday crafting, we have some good craft basics. First of all, we did get in this little Lawn Fawn mini set that has a lot of really great little sentiments on it. We got in some red self-adhesive rhinestones, always great for this time of year. Speaking of red, we also got in some stickles in the Christmas red. Holidays are a big time for using stickles, and we'll actually be having a lot more stickles coming in next week. Also, something really good to add a lot of sparkle and shine to your project is the Wink of Stella glitter brush marker. This is the clear one, so you can add it over whatever you want to add a nice shimmer to it. We also got in some of these snow writers that let you actually add dimensional snow to your card or to your other project. We'll be using some of these things at our Flora and Fauna Holiday Extravaganza, which begins this coming Friday. Last thing I wanted to show you is not about any new product that we got in, but today at Learn at Lunch, we were playing with the new Tim Holtz shifter stencils, the three new ones, which are the trees, the stars, and mint. And I thought you might be interested in seeing what we did and seeing what those look like. This is the shifter stars. And first I came in just with the sponge and my VersaMark pad and did the stars and gold embossed them. And then I came back and just with my red ink, I added that in there. So that's a lot of fun. This is what the mint looks like. It's really amazing. You have both the thick and the thin stripes and your colors kind of intermix with each other. This one I also did on craft cardstock. And finally, the trees, and these are so much fun. I did these in a really fun retro color. We did cracked pistachio and worn lipstick. I really like to use the Distress Oxide inks for this because they're so creamy and they go on so well. The other thing, I was actually showing someone later today kind of how these stencils worked, and I just happened to do these two on the same piece of paper, and I was looking at it later and I realized how amazing this would be if you did your stars and your stripes on a single piece, kind of like it is here in red and blue. It would be amazing for the 4th of July. So I just wanted to share that with you. We do have the mini set that has all three of these shifter stencils in it. And we currently have the stars and the trees in stock. I did sell out of the mint today, but I'll be getting some more of those in. So if you haven't tried those, you might want to come in and check it out. If you aren't familiar with how they work, just ask us. And if we have the time, we'll be happy to give you a quick little demo and show you how those work. All right, that is it for me right now. I'm getting ready to head out. I hope you all have a great evening, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Goodbye.